after sets, and the lefty kicks and deals. Hard hit ball to left field by Rye Walker. It is high, it is far, and it is gone. A frozen rope off the bat of Roy Walker. We told you he was big and strong, and he absolutely muscled that ball out over the left field fence. You heard the crowd erupt as soon as he hit it. Everyone in the stands in front of me knew that was gone the minute he left the bat. Big smile on the face of Roy Walker there. And the Garnet take a 7-5 lead on an absolute bomb.